purpose of science, but for the relief of human sorrow and suffering.
He entered my life as a brilliant young scientist, as he became as dear to me as my own child. I came to feel the exhilaration of his knowledge and the profundity of his suffering as though they were mine. I came to understand, Henry Jekyll, in a very real sense, his passion is consistently reenacted within every one of us.
He's beyond help, and therefore we treat him like an animal. He is a man. He has emotional responses as sensitive as any of ours, but the memory, the mind, which allowed him to express his emotion, rebels now and refuses to serve him.
I know there is a means to reintegrate mind and emotion.
There must be. Your colleagues tell me your theories are infinitely more dangerous than he is. They say you're trespassing on hallowed ground when you experiment with the human mind.
I was afraid of what they don't understand. How can we call ourselves civilized unless we're prepared to help him? And every wretched soul like him is lost. Lost himself into the world. You will never reach him.
I have to try.
You have tried.
I'm at the very point of perfecting a formula. A combination of rare drugs.
I admire your tenacity, Henry, but I question your philosophy. Do you seriously believe your drugs can change what God has set in motion?
Yes. He can be changed.
Sir Demas, we shall all be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye.
Silence surrounds you. Once there was one, now endless night. If I could reach you, I'd guide you and teach you to walk from the dark back into the light. Deep in your silence, please try to hear me. I'll keep you near me till night passes by. I will find the answer. I'll never desert you. I promise you this till the day that I die.
Yeah. to lie.
There are liars who teach, take the pick.